Hello. I am Mirabel and I'm your dad from Kinder 2. I have a story for you of the sun and the wind. The sun and the wind. Once the sun and the wind happened to have a quarrel, both of them came to the stronger. At that, they agreed to have a trial of strength. Here comes the chapter. And a thief who can shoot them off his clothes said the sun. The wind agreed, and they chose to have the first turn. He dove in the hardest possible way. As a result, the traveler wrapped his cloak even more tightly around him. Then he took the turn of the sun. At first, he shone very gently to keep on shining brighter and brighter. The traveler felt hot. For a long, he took off his cloak. The wind agreed, accepted his defeat. Moral, fury or force, but no odds for gentleness does the job.
Thank you so much.